Technically, by you guys getting caught, Paul Krause should be good. Intercepted Ian several times in the weekend. And his zone, I believe, is 91, which is, his name is better than ours. So in there, that's minus 10 because of his name. Probably minus 20 because we doubted his name along with his name. So now, that's, and then with more doubt, that's 3 or 4 rings of doubt. So that's 10 per ring times 4 for minus 40. So now there's the 91 zone of Paul Krause minus 40, which is a 51 zone for all of the corners that I want. Which is right. Do you want? Zone, the number line is bigger than Deion Sanders. Actually, it's 6 less. 2. Now, on to Woodson, cornerback 2. His zone is less than Krause. That's... Nope. On to cornerback 3. Mel Renfro's zone is less than Krause's zone. Do you understand? Ah, damn. On to cornerback 4. His zone is also of Night Train Lane. It's also less than Krause. Do you want to... Eat Krause. So, globally, you mean sequentially, because you have to look up each one and understand that. That's right. The only question is why you didn't look it up and agree that Krause is better than them. With proof. Right, let's get proof. Now, at cornerback 1, we don't have any proof that Krause isn't better because he is better than Deion's 97 zone coverage. Right, Krause is better than Deion's coverage at 90, at 51. That's... Which it isn't. It's less than that. Right. It's like 70. See, it's 50. I'm putting him in free safety 3, too, if you know what I mean. And hopefully this glitching 84 hit power will cause fumbles while on kickoff. Yeah. is the way that goes.
Their offense gets ready. First down and 10. That's some space in here. Wow, evasive. Make a miss. Michael Vick, he's gonna go. Touchdown. Michael Vick, 73 yards. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead. The first scrimmage? Someone's people haven't even taken their seat. That's what is commonly known as a fast start. That's what my horse racing friends would say. They caught a flyer out of the gate.
It's a tale of two cities. One is trying to put it somewhat competitive, and one is,
Justin Tucker for the extra.
I guess for Pro Bowl skills thing or something like that. People read play arts and can develop, nifty funneling to it. And another one's built on arcade, Mario and stars and mushrooms and turtles, same thing that means. And, skill of doodle jumping to total victory. I'm not sure if they're using special teams.
He didn't have as many throws or plays in college as many of the quarterbacks that were coming out in the draft, but he maximized what he had. Ended up winning two national championships as a starting quarterback at North Dakota State.
David Brooks. Although with Brooks being on the right, I think that needs to be there.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team.
defensive tackle, because we have seen him just eat up blocks, and allow other people to make tackles. And when he can make the play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day. Play fake to Blunt, now it's Wentz. This is Brent Salad, and he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you'd gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now, or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan. All the things you want to do. Loose football. The ball comes out. Room here to run. The big man gets the answers and tackle. And he is in the end zone for a touchdown. So the defense forces the fumble. They get the score. And a guy on defense becoming offensive there, Charles.
And you know they love that. Any guy on defense loves to pick up the ball and have it in his hands and try and score himself.
Back dot, is it? Oh, you can't have a dot to me. No. So now, that's the 94 zone coverage. You can't have a dot, so it goes to 0. That's right. That's why I put him in the other spot. Oh! Yeah, because that actually is a zone, and so it replaced the blue. Yellow as a nut. I don't see Harrison Smith anymore.
The Eagles' offense now, they head back on the field.
I'm not sure it is. I don't think they are.
So under the category of, well, it can't be us because we're not that good, but could you imagine if this was you? LeGarrette Blount, his first 1,000-yard season since, what, 2010, his rookie year, and 18 touchdowns in the regular season, and no longer will go anywhere.
He is over 30 now. He turned 30 in December. I don't know if that played a factor, but, yeah, such a productive player. Here, he lost the football. Johnson lost the football. It's loose, pulled out.
That's a wide one, and a wide one. People are using fake out jutsu, but both of those guys are unthinkable. So, yeah.
You think there would never be a fumble from what we hear from coaches all the time, right?
And now it's like practice, not fumble.
Practice it, preach it, talk
probably
about it.
The computer called it a different play.
Yes!
Let's go here.
This offensive unit as they get set to take over here. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. And the defense may be expecting a run.
Shot runs going to be next season.
I love your description because when we talk about hitting the home run, we're usually thinking about passing play. Something
in the tennis with him for a touchdown. Michael Vick with a second touchdown of his opening quarter. And his guys find a way to stretch that lead.
That's the 95 one. Sterling Sharp. Archer Sharp. Oh. The silver belt. And Shannon, I think, is the gold one. So I don't think Sterling made the whole thing. I don't think it's 6 years. But I think his brother Shannon played for like 14 years or something like that. Well, he's got Gonzalez-like stats. He's at the tight end position under Elway. Green Bay. I think it's under Elway.
Exactly right, Doctor. First, do no harm. Right now, they're harming themselves on offense. I like that. No one
that's what I wanted to see in there, was the Wise at 95 do that. People are complaining that that guy would be a great burner, but these are off the line for that. But I'm like, well, I guess I'm on a different company. Korean Mac doesn't have a zone so much as that under pressure. And then we're gonna under pressure short throw with Korean Mac on the place.
The NFL on EA Sports is presented by Snickers. You're not you, you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
Back live with Charles Davis and Brandon Cotton. It's the Eagles with ball here to begin quarter number two. They've got a third down and five to start things out.
Feeling that right now. Some type of opposite. If it's a standard Baltimore play for Ray Lewis, that would happen. I think he's faster finesse than Deion. Deion's at 98 speed, this Hester's at 96 with good speed. But he's like way more physical. Barry, of course, was all spin. I guess you could put Vic back there. Why end the show to bring my knees? Secure tackle. I don't see Harrison Smith out there. I think that's a kicker. Yeah. Do you have block shift back on? No, we don't have Von Miller in our lineup. He's at 97 block shift.
Possible run anticipation. Here's the D-line sandwiches together.
He's in 3-4. It's probably why Lewis is turning to me. I'll probably try to get them more and more in the box. As they get more determined, kick the crap out of them. Once we get one dimensional, it's just an A-gap shoot for us, I guess. But then you get that C-gap stretch. There is no... You can't see it not to the edge. It's gone. It's just so simple. Like Mozart song simple. Why would you do that? Why? What?
Because right. Automatically giving up the score and the momentum and everything.
Barry's at 96 and Jordan's 7 speed, but he's 5'8". Vic is 6'2", I think. All of them are stretch players.